I mean, it's an honor. It's surreal.
A dream come true.
A dream come true.
We're pinching ourselves every second of every day. Yeah, you know, we became a part of this process of this movie in a way that for us was very unique, you know, coming up in the indie world. Well, first in the DIY, you know, making everything with our own dime, you know, kind of world, and then into the indie world, where you're usually like fighting and scrapping to become a part of a project. This was one that was brought to us, and which is just still sounds insane coming, you know, when we say it. But this was one that Jamie and Guy had been writing for a couple of months after Jamie and the guys at Project X heard that Gary at Spyglass had you know, purchased the library and that Scream was a part of that. Jamie immediately raised his hand as a huge fan of the Scream movies and, you know, declared that he wanted to be a part of reviving it. Brought Guy Busick on board, and they wrote a script, and then we had a meeting at Spyglass a few months later where we found out that Guy and Jamie, who we knew had been writing something in secret, were actually writing the next Scream movie, and then a week after that, we were invited in to read the script. And I think we're still obviously early in the life of what this project is, but it's already been life-changing for us. We'll never forget the moment of reading the script for the first time and just knowing, like, wow, things are going to be different after this. What an incredible gift.
Honoring Wes was, I think, it's the number one ingredient in this movie. And that started from before we got involved. That started from Project X and Guy and Jamie. It was, how do we make this movie good, stand on its own, but also make this a love letter to Wes Craven, to Scream, to his entire filmography? And, you know, it's something that we thought about every day. We'd ask ourselves on set, what would Wes do? How would Wes approach this? How would he handle this moment? And I think it's something that hopefully, you know, we all felt it on set and talking to the original cast members, Nev, David, and Courtney, a lot about it and the experience they had and how we could bring that into our making of the movie. And then also in finishing the movie, it was just really making sure that there was never a false note or never anything that would do a disservice to the stuff that Wes has created. Because to us, that's the number one thing that we have to make sure works at the end of the day, is that it does his legacy justice.
I'd also say too that, you know, I think that we have been honoring Wes in all of our work because of his influence on us as filmmakers.
Yeah, kind of without knowing it.
Yeah, and so in this weird way, in like a true crazy meta sense, you know, using the tools that we learned from him to now carry on his legacy, I don't think there was a way we couldn't honor him weirdly, just in how much he has shaped who we are as filmmakers. Working with the Legacy cast was just surreal because obviously our experience with them up to the moment of meeting them in person for the first time was as fans of their work and fans not only of their work but of the characters that they were then going to be playing in this movie. So there was this sort of split brain experience on set where, you know, half of us was like just always fanned out, you know, watching the monitors going, wow, we're watching the next Scream movie, and then quickly realizing, well, we're here. We have a job to do. We actually have to direct these actors, and we have to make this movie. And it was like that the entire process. I think, you know, they welcomed us into the experience of what these movies are and the family that Wes had created. They welcomed us in so generously and were so kind over the course of the process
and helped guide us along the way.
And I think knew like, oh, the, you know, I think they knew that they were aware of our level of fandom and really, I think, helped us feel comfortable in the process of working with them. And then the new cast
was just incredible. I mean, we could spend an hour talking about every single member of the new cast. They exceeded our expectations on every level. They're the kindest, nicest, most talented people we've ever met. They were just a true joy to work with. And honestly, I'd go make 20 more movies with this crew, this cast.
Yeah, making a movie is like a really intense experience. And if a relationship, a friendship, and a connection can survive the intensity of that, that's really meaningful. And I mean, they're all dear friends. We text with them.
Yeah, they're incredible.
Text with them every day.